Chapter 3, exercise 3.1, question number 3. If alpha, comma beta, comma gamma are the roots of the cubic equations x cube plus 2 x square plus 3 x plus 4 is equal to 0, form a cubic equations whose roots are the given that. So first of all, the given equations, so the roots of equation, the roots of equations x cube 2x square 3x plus 4 is equal to 0 or alpha beta gamma. So this one let us consider. So next summation 1, so that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma, that is equal to, so this one indirectly given that minus coefficient of into x square terms, that is equal to minus 2. Coefficient of x square terms is equal to minus 2. Next, summation 2, that is equal to alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, that is equal to coefficient of into x. Coefficient of x is equal to 3. Coefficient of x is equal to 3. Next, summation 3. Summation 3 is equal to alpha beta gamma is equal to constant term. So constant is equal to minus 4. So this one the given roots. So this one given roots. And then construct the cubic roots of the equation. So this is construct the first solution. First solution is equal to 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma. So the sum of the roots. So first to find out 2 alpha plus 2 beta plus 2 gamma is that equal to, 2 is a common value of alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 2 times of into alpha plus beta plus gamma. Alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus 2 is equal to minus 4. Next one, 2 alpha into 2 beta. Next one, 2 beta into 2 gamma. Next one, 2 gamma into 2 alpha is equal to 4 alpha beta, 4 beta gamma, 4 gamma alpha. So this one is equal to 4 into alpha beta, beta gamma, gamma alpha is equal to 4 into alpha beta gamma is equal to 3. So this one 3 is equal to 12. Next, to find value of 2 alpha into 2 beta into 2 gamma, so is equal to this one 8. So 8 into alpha beta gamma is equal to 8 into alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus 4 is equal to minus 32. So the cubic roots is x cube minus half into alpha plus beta plus gamma into x square plus into alpha beta plus beta gamma, that is called 2 alpha 2 beta 2 gamma. This one 4 alpha beta, 4 beta gamma plus 4 gamma alpha into x. Next one minus half into 2 alpha into 2 beta into 2 gamma is equal to 0. So x cube minus half, so this one already find out, is equal to minus 4. So minus 4 into x square. Next one, this one fully is equal to 12. So 12 into x. Next one, this one fully is equal to minus 32. So minus 32 is equal to 0. X cube minus plus 4x square. Next one plus 12x minus 32 is equal to 0. First solution completed. Next, going to second solution. So second solution, roots 1 by alpha, next 1 by beta, next 1 by gamma. So the equation says construct the cubic polynomial 3 x power 3 into 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta plus 1 by gamma. 1 by gamma into x square. Next one plus into 1 by alpha beta plus 1 by beta gamma plus 1 by gamma alpha into x minus half into 1 by alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. First to find the value of 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta plus 1 by gamma is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma the whole divided by alpha beta gamma. So this one taking the LCM. So that is equal to the numerator value alpha plus beta plus gamma. Alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus 2 divided by denominator value minus 4. So minus 4 is equal to 1 by 2. The first one completed. The second one 1 divided by alpha beta plus 1 divided by beta gamma. Beta gamma plus 1 divided by gamma alpha is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma divided by alpha plus alpha beta gamma. So this one only changes. This one is equal to minus 2 divided by minus 4 is equal to 1 by 2. So this one we have to small changes this one. So first one beta gamma plus gamma alpha plus alpha beta whole divided by alpha beta gamma is equal to this is also alpha beta gamma, this is also alpha beta gamma denominator value. So alpha beta gamma is equal to 3. So 3 divided by minus 4. 3 divided by minus 4. The last one 1 divided by alpha into 1 by beta into 1 by gamma is equal to, so 1 divided by alpha beta gamma is equal to minus 1 by 4. 1 divided by minus 4. So therefore x cube minus half into this one fully is equal to 3 divided by minus 4 into x. Next one x square. Next one plus 1 by 2 into x. Next minus 1 by minus half into minus 1 by 4 into is equal to 0. So first one x cube. Next plus 3 by 4 into x square. Next one plus x divided by 2. Next one plus 1 by 4 is equal to 0. Multiple both 4 on both sides. 4x cube. Next one plus 3x square plus 2x plus 1 that is equal to 0. The second subdivision is completed. Next going to first subdivision. Next is going to third subdivision. Next going to third subdivision. Third one. Minus alpha minus beta minus gamma. So formula x cube minus half into minus alpha next to minus beta minus gamma that is a plus times half into x square. Next one minus half into alpha beta minus alpha minus beta next to plus minus beta minus gamma next minus gamma minus alpha into x next last one of minus alpha minus beta minus gamma is equal to 0. First to find the value of this one minus alpha minus beta minus gamma is equal to minus of alpha plus beta plus gamma is that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus half into minus 2 is equal to 2. Next to find the value of this one. So this one directly minus into minus plus minus into minus plus minus into minus plus. So directly answer is equal to 3. That is called minus alpha into minus beta. Next to plus into minus beta into minus gamma. next plus minus gamma into minus alpha is equal to, direct answer is equal to 3. Next, the last one, minus alpha into minus beta minus gamma is equal to minus half into alpha beta gamma is equal to minus into minus 4 is equal to 4 only answer. So therefore the equation is x cube minus half into x cube minus half into minus alpha minus beta minus gamma. Minus alpha minus beta minus gamma is equal to 2 into x square. Next, second term is equal to 3. Next, plus 3 into x. Plus third term minus 4 is equal to 0. So, hence result for third sum.